Qatar
trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
A timely challenge, and there is some backup for him in this position. And it's gone out for a throw. Svensson. Rui Diaz.
Lodero. A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Qatar.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Rui Diaz.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Good challenge. Adams.
Being closed down here.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Rui Diaz.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Now, can he take them on?
Lodero.
Be sure to purchase today's fan item of the game.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Not been much to shout about, but the crowd indulging in the Mexican wave.
Corner played in. Oh, well done the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. And find some space here on the flanks.
He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Alonso.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Good block, but a poor cross. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Must take the lead here. No, he's missed it. How is this still level?
Oh, you'll be thinking about that one, tossing and turning in bed tonight. That was a bad miss.
This is how they love to play on the break.
his shot off now.
And a little touch over the bar from the goalkeeper. And that will be a corner.
Corner swung in.
It's not really away from the threat here.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Defended well.
Rui Diaz.
Read the play well to intercept.
Taking on the defenders.
He's had a go here.
Svensson.
Good clearance.
Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that.
He's got support here, going forward well.
To take the lead, and it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Let's see the replay now. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal, Chicago Svensson. Fire. Number six,
Alonso. McCarty. So the referee awards a free kick. No wasting of time in that situation. Rui Diaz.
To level it up now.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Striding forward, purposefully. Some options now for the pass.
Oh, charge down.
Lodero.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Neatly intercepted.
Guided through. He's in. He's in the clear. Great chance to get a greater hold on the game.
They might just live to regret that miss.
They really should have cemented a good position here with the chances he's had.
Denied a goal-scoring opportunity.
He's off.
No, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
I thought that was possibly dangerous. The replay might tell us.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there. Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
and the goalkeeper's won it. Got right behind the free kick.
Letting the shot go!
Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Will be their throw. Dempsey. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. And safely behind for a goal kick. Alan, what's gone wrong with him? He looks off the pace.
Look at that. That speaks for itself. The lack of shots and perhaps reflecting a lack of confidence in this player who is on the losing side.
The pressure to absorb high up the pitch. And the pass not completed, really. Alonso. Rui Diaz. Here comes Clint Dempsey. Maybe just miss-kicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
A minimum of 4 minutes of added time.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Could get the ball into the box now. Picked off that pass and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Spaced across the ball now. Looking to win it back. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Svensson. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
Well, the word open is in the title of this competition. I hope we get an open.
A great chance to go in front. But he's missed it. Incredible.
Well, he can't believe it. His teammates can't either.
Rogero.
A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar.
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to must take the lead here. No, he's missed it. How is this still level?
Oh, you'll be thinking about that one, tossing and turning in bed tonight. That was a...
He's got his shot off now.
And a little touch over the bar from the goalkeeper. He's got support here, going forward well.
To take the lead, and it is. The opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
To level it up now.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after the...
Has he denied a goal-scoring opportunity?
Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
underway again for a second half. It's got a lot to live up to.
It has. I just hope it doesn't dribble to an uneventful close now.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
Opportunity here.
He's blocked that well. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Katai.
Katai!
Here comes Clint Dempsey. Rui Diaz. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
He's got his shot off now.
And they've scored the equaliser. Well, that's real bold play by the side that had the player dismissed.
Yeah, they were brave in possession, weren't they? They took a chance and they've got their goal.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Must take the lead here.
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Alonso. Can go in from here. Challenge in sharp. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make... Dempsey! Keeper's done very well here. Corner. And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. Put the corner in the middle. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Well, he has missed it, and what an invitation to spurn, Alan.
I think he's just mistimed that, whatever. It's a shocking miss. Well, he was a red card waiting to happen. You can see why the manager has brought him off after that yellow.
Lodeiro, Rui Diaz. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
And now the shot!
Well, in it came with a swirl on it. The keeper did well to flip it over the bar. Well, this is interesting whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit.
Entering the match, number seven, Christian Rodon.
Here comes the corner. Not really away from the threat here. Could whip it in from here.
Rodero. And in goes the header.
It's a thumping effort.
Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers. And this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
Well, how about this? The team with 10 men are in front. Well,
incredible, isn't it? You don't see these too often, but thoroughly deserved for me.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Seattle Sounders, number 10, Nicolas Lodero.
There's the interception. Rui Diaz. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Here's the shot. A chance for his second goal of the match. And the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so made amends there.
Lodero. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Great place to win it back. Intercepted well. But suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Throwing. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. Here comes Clint Dempsey. Rui Diaz. Dempsey. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Taking on the defenders. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Can whip it in now. Tackle here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Going forward well. To level it up now. Oh. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
Still can't believe that didn't go in. Keeper, what a stop. I think he's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting a cut.
Threads it through. In with a chance. Real chance now. Great goalkeeper. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
Svensson.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Some pressure, he shielded it well.
Qatar.
Not a good challenge. Opportunity now. He's blocked the shot well.
He's got it away.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. It's a real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going.
Lodeiro,
delivered into the box.
That'll be a corner.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Put the corner in the middle.
Oh, they could have pushed on if he put that away.
They've got to show the killer touch, they really have.
Svensson.
It's gone out for a throw.
With great vision here.
This might be an opportunity to get level.
Oh, what a miss. Well,
What a chance for an equaliser that was, and I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
And here's the shot. Svensson. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Well, they're in a good position here.
And shoots!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
That's very good shielding of the ball. Edwards. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Striding.
Now the shot!
Possession in the midfield area. Can really get at the opposition here. He's tried to lash it, Alan, hasn't he, really? And that's why he's missed by such a long distance.
Yeah, he has. And he'll look back on that with a lot of regret if they end up losing this match. Shut off now.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Clint Dempsey. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Past his man.
Here's the chance.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
We've given it straight to the opposition. Now, this is an interesting attack. This could be the leveller. Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
under some pressure, he shielded it well.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Taking on the defenders.
Well, this could bring them level. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
There will be a minimum of 5 minutes.
5 minutes still to go, Alan. Added time.
Well, that's
to level it up now. In for the goal, you felt, to level it up, but no.
Oh, what a good chance. He's just got to keep his composure.
This could be a chance. The shot's on. Well, a corner, it's a chance to get level in this match. Late on, it's an important corner, this one, you feel. Corner played in. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. This could bring them level. But no, a really wasted opportunity.
Oh, my word, so late in the match, and that might be that for this team.
He's given it away.
2-1 the final score as the referee calls a halt, and that's the end of the game. 2-1, it's finished. In the end, the prevailing mood is almost despair, really.
Yeah, you want to produce when it comes to the showpiece events like this, and most of these lads, in fairness, didn't hit the heights today.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Yep, he gave those defenders a torrid time out there. Got the goal, the all-important one, and had loads of chances.
Over the bar from the goalkeeper. He's got support here, going forward well. To take the lead, and it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
Has he denied a goal-scoring opportunity? Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He's got his shot off now. And they've scored the equaliser. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make pro. Dempsey! Keeper's done very well here. Not really away from the threat here. Could whip it in from here. Lodero. And in goes the header.
It's a thumping effort.
a really wasted opportunity.
Oh, my word. So late in the match, and that might be that for this team.